The legal age at which individuals can consent to sexual activity varies widely between countries and cultures. Premarital sex is strongly condemned and often seen as a sin or immoral in some societies. The hymen, a thin, membranous tissue with different shapes and sizes that partially covers the vaginal opening. It can be torn or stretched due to activities other than sex. But in some cultures, the intact hymen is often associated with virginity and purity. This association has led to harmful practices against women, like virginity testing as a prerequisite for marriage. In other societies, premarital sex is widely accepted and considered a normal part of life. While premarital sex without emotional attachment may be a personal choice for some, for many people, engaging in sexual activity without a strong emotional foundation built on honesty, trust, and respect can lead to emotional pain, regret, and damaged relationships. Family values, religious beliefs, media, and peer pressure can have a significant impact on how individuals decide to engage in their first sexual intercourse. Many cultures have avoided open discussions about sex, leaving young women unprepared. Also, there are widespread misconceptions about first-time intercourse, including that excessive pain or bleeding is normal, or not bleeding is a sign of not being a virgin, and a common one of the belief that protection can ruin the experience. You can get pregnant by having sex for the first time. Also, you can get a sexually transmitted disease, STDs, in your first sexual experience. Using condoms correctly can significantly reduce the risk of STDs and unintended pregnancies. Communicate with each other about all the fears, anxieties, and hopes from a sexual experience. Clearly express your desire to use condoms. I'd like to use a condom. Share your concerns about STIs and unplanned pregnancies. Emphasize that using condoms is a way to protect both of you. Remember, it's okay to set boundaries. Your health and well-being are important. A partner who truly cares about you will respect your decisions. The experience doesn't need to be painful, especially with proper lubrication and a gentle approach. Foreplay is essential. It helps increase blood flow to the genital area, enhancing sensitivity and lubrication. It also helps create an atmosphere of intimacy and trust. Feelings of love trigger the release of endorphins, the body's natural pain relievers, and oxytocin, which promote relaxation and reduce stress levels. Using a water-based lubricant can help the vaginal area to maintain moisture, reducing friction and discomfort. A small amount of bleeding after first-time intercourse is relatively common. It often occurs due to the tearing of the hymen. Not all females experience bleeding after their first time. Some females are born without a hymen. Some hymens have larger openings, while others may stretch easily without tearing. Any bleeding from the hymen after first intercourse should stop within a few days. If bleeding is heavy or persistent and accompanied by pain, fever, or unusual discharge, it's crucial to seek medical attention. It's common to have a less than perfect first time. Sometimes you might end up not doing it or not doing it the right way. In women, there are chances of dyspareunia and vaginismus, which cause excessive pain and make intercourse difficult. And for men, there are chances of pre-ejaculation or erectile dysfunction. Most of these things are normal. Your partner and you may be experiencing similar stress and emotions, which can impact your sexual experience. You can talk about the problem together to find the solution. You may need to see a therapist in cases where the problem seems inevitable. After it is over, share honest opinions about the experience. Remember, real life experiences are different from the unrealistic and idealized sexual encounters you see in movies or porn. You don't need to do those things. You can make your own perfect, unique personal experience. It's a learning process. Improvement often comes with experience, but it will eventually feel good with the right person.